Some new information now. Spartanburg County deputies have made an arrest in a shooting investigation. This happened Saturday at the Tire Corral on Seminole Drive. Officers say Tory Smith shot a man following an argument at the store. The man, who is yet to be identified, is being treated for his injuries. Smith is facing multiple charges, including attempted murder.